Hello everyone. Line XY and MN intersected point O. Angle XOM. XOM angle is given as x minus 30 degrees. And YON. YON is given as 3x minus 40. Then the value of x is how much? So here angle XOM is equal to angle YON because they both are vertically opposite angles. So 2x minus 30 equal to 3x minus 40 degrees. So transposing all variables to 1 side, 2x minus 3x is equal to minus 40 plus 30. So minus x is equal to minus 10. Minus minus cancel, so x is 10. Option A is the right answer. Thank you.